my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. My name is Anandita and today I'm going to be doing a social media detox wherein I won't be using social media for 24 hours. I actually wanted to do this since a very long time but I couldn't do it, so I thought why not do it. I would be taking you guys along with me and showing what all things I will be doing throughout the day. I hope that this day doesn't get very much boring and you guys will enjoy watching it. So yeah, let's get into the video. Update so far is that I woke up at 8:30, brushed my teeth, drank amla ka juice, did my morning stretch, made my bed, and yeah, that's it. I haven't used my phone yet. I am feeling hungry. Bahut zor ki bhook lagi hai. So I'll make my breakfast and over to the kitchen. Hi guys, welcome to Annie's Cookery Show. So today I'm going to be making pancakes. I know this must be the 100th time that I would be saying that I will be making pancakes, and if you guys know me well then you would have known till now that I love to eat and make pancakes. Not outside because otherwise it will get spoiled. I actually take the same amount of milk as that of the batter because you want your pancake batter to be liquidy and not runny or like this gooey. So I will have to add more milk, but the measurement which was given at the back of the pancakes batter, I did it according to their instructions but the pancakes did not turn out well. This should be the consistency. Okay, bye. I'm going to eat it. Ta-da! Sitting in the balcony is their favorite job to do. I just got done with my lunch and right now it's 2:45 and abhi I'll be studying for a little bit for my entrance exam. Also, one good thing about social media detox is that you get loads and loads of time to try out new things or to do creative things. I'm also reading a book, this one. Also, don't forget to drink lots and lots of water and stay hydrated.
हाय गाइस, दिस इज अनंदता फ्रॉम फ्यूचर। जैसे आपने प्रीवियस क्लिप में देखा कि मैं पढ़ाई कर रही थी, उसके बाद मैं एक्सरसाइज कर रही हूँ अभी। आई यूजुअली डू माय एक्सरसाइजेस इन द इवनिंग, क्योंकि सुबह तो झाड़ू पोछा का काम होता है ना, तो उसमें वार्म अप थोड़ा और बॉडी मूवमेंट हो जाता है, तो इसलिए मैं अभी एक्सरसाइज कर रही हूँ। एंड आई एम डूइंग द क्लोई टिंग्स एक्सरसाइज प्रोग्राम। Let me know if you want to see the transformation video. I also do Pamela Reeves exercise, but since I am doing Chloe Ting's program right now, so yeah, that's it. Okay, bye. I actually forgot to show two things which I had ordered from Amazon. This is a blackhead removal thing which I saw on Malvika Sitlani's video. She was using it, so I thought why not try it. But to my bad luck, this product is not working at all. This works on AA battery, and I tried to use different types of batteries, but this is not working. On top of that, I can't return this product because this is a non-returnable product, so I guess it's a total waste of money. Make sure you see proper reviews and all those feedbacks and everything. I actually saw and it was a very good product, and everyone had given a very good review of this product, but this isn't working, so I don't know what I will do with this. And the next product that I had ordered was puzzle. I know I'm becoming way too excited for this, but I actually wanted a 500 piece puzzle since a very long time, but these were out of stock, and luckily I got this one, and I'm very excited to solve this puzzle. I was actually making place on my study table so that whenever I come to the room I can do it, and I have not opened this thing yet, so I'll open it right now. One more thing which you can do during a social media detox is playing board games or solving puzzles. It's the little things which makes us happy. Wow! Look at this. I'm so excited to solve this. I'll keep you guys updated in the upcoming videos regarding this puzzle. आज बना है मेथी मलाई मटर पनीर, आई कॉल इट एम क्यूब पनीर। लेट्स टेस्ट इट। Hi y'all, I actually forgot to vlog in the evening. I went for a walk with Troy and मैंने सोचा था कि I will vlog that time, but इतने ज़ोर से बारिश हुई कि we had to come up फटाफट. उसके बाद I didn't do much. I took a power nap. I slept for 1 hour. But I won't say that it was a very boring day. As you all saw that I ate very nice dinner, and I just finished watching 7th episode of Dark, and I'm in love with that series. I love science fiction series, and this one has my heart, although it's a bit confusing, but all those science nerds will love it, and I'll probably go sleep in 15 to 20 minutes, but usse pehle I will read my book. And yeah, this day wasn't that boring, and I urge y'all to take social media detox at least once a month. You'll feel more rejuvenated, focused, determined, and fresh. Since we spend a lot of time on social media, it is mandatory to take a break. Moreover, you will spend more time with yourself. and instead of comparing with others or what others are doing, I will plan out for my next day. I would write down my to-do list right now. And yeah, that's end of this video. Also, thank you guys for showing so much of love on my day in my life video. I did not expect that video will get such an amazing response, but you guys loved it, and I hope that I will continue making such chill vlogs. And yeah, that's end of this video, and I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel, and ghanti bajana mat bolna. And I'll stop blabbering. See you guys in the next video. Bye.